bet she hated spoiling New Year's Eve. But the truth doesn't wait to come in season.